You need to understand something. That could never happen. I didn't come out last week to do anything. Ric Flair is the dirtiest player in the game. The Ric Flair that I know always had his bases covered. He always had backup. That's all I was doing, was giving you backup. I was doing what I thought you would do. You need to understand something. You're always going to be the Nates to me. You're always going to be the 16-time world champion. And as much as it may bother you, you're always going to be the limousine riding, wheeling, dealing, jet flying. You hate hearing this, they hate hearing it, but it's because of guys like you that I don't need anybody anymore to tell me who I am. I'm feeling pretty good about myself, and I want to show you something. Everybody know what this is? This is the NWA World Heavyweight Championship. I won it in 1981. This is what you grew up admiring, wanting to know what made a machine like me go. This is a guy that wrestled Dusty Rhodes, Harley Race, the Funks, the Briscoes, Ricky Steamboat, Sting, Bruiser Brody, the list goes on. And if you were 20 years older, you would have been in the ring with me back then. I don't care what year it is. I don't give a damn where it is. It's 2008. I picked you. Contrary to what anybody thinks, I picked you to wrestle me at WrestleMania because I want to prove on the grandest stage of all that I can still be the Nationwide Ric Flair. I'm talking about WrestleMania, Mr. Showstopper, Mr. WrestleMania. I want you to bring the best out in me. I need that. I need that to make it the rest of the way in my life. I need one more night. I need to be the Nate. Is that asking too much?
Let me assure you of one thing. I'm gonna give you everything you need. I'm gonna give you Shawn Michaels. I'm gonna give you the headliner. I'm gonna give you the main event. I'm gonna give you the icon, and rest assured, I've got no choice. I'm gonna give you the showstopper. Come Sunday, Nate, you're gonna step into the ring with Mr. WrestleMania.
I would expect nothing less from you, my friend, the showstopper, Mr. WrestleMania. That's what I want. Thank you.
You know, before I go, just so there's no doubt in your mind, that you're going to get everything you need and more. I want to remind you of a little story. Remember the story of old Yeller? They loved that dog. But when it was time, they had to take that dog out back and finish him. Come Sunday, the showstopper's gonna take you, old Yeller, behind the woodshed and put you out of your misery. Misery.